Honourable members, I have grave and disturbing news. Our Houses of Parliament have been the target of a nefarious attack. Many of your colleagues and our honourable leader, Lord Halifax, have perished. This places us in the line of duty. It is a grave duty, but one we must face unflinchingly. The time for mourning shall come. The time for action is now. It falls to you, then, Prime Minister, to form a new cabinet and to fight on for king and country. Prime Minister, we await your decision.